It's Drive Time, March 6th, episode 4B, 12:50 Eastern Standard Time. You see the windshield wipers going. It's cold. Light to moderate rainfall in central New Jersey. Bad weather, worse weather on the horizon. We're cruising here though. Gonna make good time getting back on the lunch break. Front end of the lunch break. What will I have to eat today? Oh my god. Holy shit. This light. The power just went out right here. At this intersection. And I'm going. Oh my god. Literally, as soon as I pulled up to that light, the power went out. It's very windy. Someone was saying 40 mile per hour. My headlights on. My seatbelt. Also, I don't really not die in this car. Feeling good. I had a good morning. I got my shit together a little bit. I pulled it together. I'm always good on the sixth day of any month, because six is my magic number. I was born on the sixth day of a month. And I also have the evil spirit of Satan in my blood. So, of course, 666. So any sixth day of the month seems to recharge my evil batteries. So I'm an evil conspirator of dark arts. I'm going out the back way now. I just almost cut off a car before, but I really do want to get home. Cold, and turn the heat on a little bit. That's a cute dog. I keep hog walking in the cold rain. At home today. I'm going to try and plow through as many as the rain's now kind of picking up furiously. On my lunch break, I'm going to try and write 18 songs and film them. Yeah, no big deal. I'm still doing this daily EP project, and at the end of this week, I'll be through 170 of them. I do them Monday through Friday, and I've done them every week so far in 2013. I haven't missed a week. I missed a few weeks in 2012 when I started the project. And I want to go back and eventually and like pick out the weeks those were kind of isolated, maybe why I did miss them, because they really are, it's really a dumb project, and the songs that I write for them are really kind of dumb also. But I have fun, you know, doing it. And, but I am going to change it up. I am getting a little tired of the writing songs in this kind of fashion, so I'm trying to maybe, I don't know how I can do it any other way. That would take less time, but it's because I do want it. You know, when a project gets redundant is when, you know, I don't know. Like I always, when a project can go one of two ways, where if I, you know, I can either switch it up entirely or kill it and bring it back in a different format. Like kind of kill the form, or you know, just to continue to, you know, pour through in this very monotonous, boring way, and see like what could come out of that, forcing oneself to do something so boring. I think I usually do the latter. I'm sorry, the former. In that I normally blow it up and then kind of start with a slightly different take on it, and then bring it there, and I either completely blow it up and delete all previous iterations, or I just I'll create like another series, so it'll be like the second series, the third series of a certain thing. So you know, that's kind of how I work a lot of ways, a lot of times. There's very few ongoing projects that I have that I A, do consistently, and B, do over and over again. There's this cop who, I don't know what he's doing. I think this is, all right, strange things are afoot today. There's this high wind. There's just a cop directing people at a light, but that light was still working. Yeah, and he was like, did he not see that it was working? Huh. I do live in an area with a ton of trees, and one thing I always worry about when I'm getting close to home is that I'm gonna come home and the tree's gonna be on my house. Because I worry about my dog. He's in there. I don't so much worry about when I'm inside the house, which is odd. We'll see about the tree.